Take a Messiah Daruna. Take a Messiah Daruna. Take a Messiah Daruna. Take a Messiah Daruna. Take a
Messiah Daruna.
I'm angry. I'm really angry. This time, I am angry. What will be this one, self? What will be this? Women will go wrong for now. This world won't catch fire because of now. Never. Who they feel now? They feel now. Never. Me, I never feel now before. I never feel now. Never will I succumb to the pressure of a women. Never. What will be this one, self? You don't do much. What is polygamous? What is polygamous? Waiting be polygamous. And who is polygaming? Who are those polygaming? Make we talk now. Make we talk. Who the polygam? Who the who the polygam? May we talk on who the polygam? Tell me, who the polygam? Okay. Make I tell you now the real meaning of polygamous. We, any woman, remember, the Bible say in the book of Deuteronomy chapter 22, go and read from Deuteronomy chapter 22, from one to the end, read and finish, read them again with the wisdom of God, and not be with your own wisdom, not be with your own understanding. The Bible say, it explained to us that when they born a woman, she is a virgin, and if she is mobile with before getting married, is no longer a virgin. And the Bible said that she had played the harlot in her father's house. So that is for you to disobey God. You have polygamed. Yes, any woman having a child in her husband's house, and this man knows that this child is not for me, it's for another man, or the man don't know, because many of you are having children in your father's house, in your husband's house, where we say now your husband friend get up, or your own friend or no man, or that is polygamous. Yes, It is not true. Yes, you are a married woman in your own house, in your own husband's house. All your best friends are men. In the middle of the night, you and the men will be discussing. What are you guys discussing? Are you a celebrity? They call you for skit. They call you for business associate. They call you for business international. If your work this thing, why can't you guys discuss in the office or in your working place? Your all your friends, your best friends are men, married men or not married men. In your husband's house, what are you guys discussing? You know this. You know, I don't like anything. Where they be like, say, before if anything happen, we be say, woman matter, men go dodge, women go, they shout, they make noise, they want to put you world on fire. No, you make you allow you, so I know also quite a Bahari Baku Bachi, almost quite a Buteque Osuagara, almost quite a Dosia Bushama Dinile. What is all this self? I know be among those men where they succumb. I know be among those women, men where they fear. Where they fear women. Not me. And they respect, but not be fear. So, if you and men are your best friends, men are your, you are denying the man his right of communication, interacting, intermediary and you are talking with, you are polygaming. Yes. Now two are the talk. Then, if you are this woman, whenever you dress, unless your particles, the upper particles, the center circle, the back asshole, the front asshole is being seen, you want to show the world what you have, which is which everybody has them, which even these people where they pass now, they look at me, they have it. Everybody have it, whether married or not married. Immediately a woman is born, she has the same thing you have, and there's no difference. But because the thing is corruption, corrupting and the misleading men, that is why God covered it and said, cover this area for me until when it's appointed time, then you open it to the man appointed. But your own, you want to open it to show the world to the never, nothing could happen to me, nothing. No, so I don't want the truth. That's why whenever I want to talk it, I will come inside the bush and I will say it. You want to display your body everywhere, and you display, display, open. Because you are displaying, disorganizing, disinteracting, pushing, this direction, misdirecting people, men's mind. And sometimes you throw out of it. Sometimes you cause the man to throw. Sometimes the man may not throw you, but to throw somebody else. You are polygaming. You are polygaming. Then, if you have ever aborted, if you have ever aborted a child, you are polygaming. Why? Because the child you flushed, either the child you flushed is still living in another world, that means your family is there. You are polygamed. So not only man who married two wives is polygamed. No. Have you seen all this polygamy? You see, women, I no go run for now, and I no go fear now. Never. Now, don't too much. Well, wait for me for part two. I dey come. I go explain all this thing for now. No go rest. I beg. Now me dey talk. Reggae me say I want do money, but now me dey talk. As he be now, out to go. Reggae my mama.